What did I... Oh, jeez, I didn't save when I should have. Well, at least I know where the card is, so it's no big deal. I went this way, didn't I? I think I went this way. I've already forgotten. I have completely forgotten. Well, it would help if there weren't any enemies in my way, but, you know. Yeah, I went up this way, and I dropped down. I think I went this way. And then I went above, because of the blocks. And then I think I went down? No, I went over there. That enemy. Wow, he didn't go down, okay. So now we're getting to the enemies that don't get destroyed automatically by the blocks, okay. That's actually really good to know. Really good to know. This isn't the pathway I'm supposed to go, but there's a, one-up, so I guess I'll take it. Okay, so where do I go, then? I guess I have to go this way. I didn't mean to pick that block up. Okay, I guess I have to go up this way. No. It's not the pathway. How did I get there before, then? Well, it's not gonna help if I keep running into enemies. That's definitely not gonna help matters. Come on. Well, I'm not gonna find it doing that either, so... I gotta think about how I'm gonna do this. Let me see. That's not gonna help matters. I was able to do this before, and I'm screwing something up here. How was I getting up there before? Let me see. There we go, I gotta do it. Okay, so I had to take that pathway. How did I get up there before, though? Eh. Whatever, as long as I get the card. Okay, I need these guys to go away here. Great. The enemy placement is so bad in this game. I just want to say that for the record, the enemy placement is awful in this game. But the good news is that now I know how to get up there. I sure as hell don't want to do this anymore, so let me just do that. But yeah, like I was saying, the enemy placement is god-awful. Just take that one with you. Okay. Now we finally beat this level for good. But yeah, that it's strange. Okay, now we know how to get the card that's down there. I'm guessing holding the down button knocks down his gravity a little bit. I'm not sure, but it's a very particular, like, process here. Maybe you have to do it as soon as he hits the ground to kind of cut down on his. There's something you need to do to cut down on his gravity. You need to do that. Yep, just as I thought. You need to cut down on his gravity a little by jumping down. Okay, I'm just doing that for now because I don't want to lose a life and have to get that card again. But yeah, you need to go straight up in this level, which is something that generally doesn't happen often. Looks like this is yet another low, short level. The levels are getting shorter and shorter, I've noticed. But I can't really complain. Damn it. Land on the trampoline. That enemy is in the worst spot. This game really loves putting enemies, right where you need, right in the middle of your path. I can't get the exact amount of height I need either, which isn't helping matters. And that enemy doesn't show up until the very tippy top of the screen. And I can't carry a block with me because the block is going to, There we go. I have a sneaking suspicion that there's something up there. I want to see what's above that goal. Because I saw another trampoline. And now that I'm very unsure about cards. Now that I'm very uncertain about cards. In this game, every card seems to have a purpose. You better believe I'm going to see about getting up there. Of course, if the game just let me get up there and stop blocking my pathway with that stupid enemy.